Donovan Catholic High School, a place where students can grow both educationally and spiritually, a safe, nurturing environment that serves to educate its students to live their faith, respect and serve others, and pursue academic excellence. With the ever-changing educational landscape and emphasis on preparing for college, Donovan Catholic High School has created programs geared toward making sure that your child is not only ready for the future, but poised to succeed above all others. The International Baccalaureate Program, or IB, is a rigorous and highly respected pre-university program. Donovan Catholic is now one of only 15 schools in New Jersey offering the diploma program. The IB aligns closely with the educational philosophy at Donovan Catholic High School, teaching students to become both self-motivated and lifelong learners, along with acquiring an international mindedness to enhance their studies. In addition to the IB program, entering freshmen identified as academically talented and highly motivated are invited to join the Donovan Catholic Honors Program. To be eligible, a student should have maintained an A average in 6th, 7th, and 8th grades, and should have achieved standardized test scores above the 85th percentile. To remain in the Honors Program, students must maintain an 85% final average or better in all courses. While the primary focus of high school is education, it is not the full spectrum of a child's growth. Donovan Catholic High School also prides itself on its extracurricular activities, which will give your student the well-rounded, full experience that colleges and universities are looking for. The Donovan Catholic Fine and Performing Arts Education Program strives to make the arts a fundamental part of a student's learning experience by providing an outstanding arts curriculum for every student interested in music, drama, and visual arts. In addition to a curricular program that includes classes in skill building, aesthetics, and critique, a plethora of co-curricular activities in each of these areas allows students the opportunity for personal expression, intellectual, and social development. The Fine and Performing Arts program includes drawing, painting, and sculpting, as well as photography and videography. The program also includes performing arts with the Drama Club and the International Thespian Society. And each year, there is a fall production as well as a spring musical. If your child enjoys performing instrumental or vocal music, we have programs for that as well. Whatever your student's interests, Donovan Catholic High School has an arts program for them. And what would high school be without an athletic program? During its 50-year history, the Donovan Catholic Griffins have enjoyed athletic successes at every level and in every sport. Even more important is the reputation Donovan Catholic holds for outstanding sportsmanship. Donovan Catholic Athletics encourages its student athletes to regard their academic studies as primary. We also promote individual growth and leadership skills through participation in all aspects of the school. Our scholar athletes have achieved remarkable distinctions. Donovan Catholic High School is also one of the few high schools in New Jersey expanding our athletic programs to include freshman teams for most sports. And as the first high school in the Diocese of Trenton to institute the Catholic Athletes for Christ program, Donovan Catholic has made spiritual learning a critical part of sports life at Donovan. All of Donovan Catholic's programs and initiatives flow from our school's mission, which is to educate our students to live their faith, respect and serve others in a global society, and pursue academic excellence in a college preparatory environment. To that end, Donovan Catholic leaders, faculty, and staff support and enrich the school's Catholic culture by integrating faith within the curriculum and encouraging prayer and worship as a school community. Mirroring the teachings of Pope Francis, the principles of forgiveness, love, and service to others will support the school's commitment to enriching the faith of the entire Donovan Catholic community. The Christian service component at Donovan Catholic offers all students at every grade level the opportunity to share their gifts in a dynamic service program. This program provides many events for all members of the school community to deepen their understanding and commitment to Jesus and his message of compassion and peace. Service and love. Donovan Catholic students are required to meet minimum Christian service hours required in order to graduate. Students that exceed 100 hours of service in a given school year are eligible to receive a Bronze Service Award, excess of 175 hours, a Silver Service Award, and an excess of 250 hours, a Gold Service Award. And now you know how Donovan Catholic High School will help your child succeed in the future, giving them the head start that other programs won't. Donovan will show them what it's like to be well-rounded, respectful, and courteous. And with Donovan Catholic students last year receiving over $22 million in academic scholarships to attend college, and 60% of Donovan seniors receiving at least one merit scholarship that exceeded the cost of tuition at Donovan Catholic High School, it's time to make an investment in your son or daughter and have them be part of something special. High school is a choice. So if your child needs a more challenging environment where they can excel and define their future, Donovan Catholic High School is the best choice. Come and see why Donovan Catholic really does make a difference.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Gear, the principal at Donovan Catholic High School. Let us begin with prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we give you thanks and praise for the many things in our life. In particular, we thank you for the gift of Catholic education. Bless these families that visit us, if only virtually. May this be a fruitful experience for them. May they experience the joy that is a part of being at Donovan Catholic. Guide them in this important decision. And we ask this in Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Welcome to Donovan Catholic, our virtual open house. On a normal night in March, we would all be gathering in the Donovan Catholic cafeteria, enjoy a presentation from myself, the vice principal, the dean of student services, and our students, enjoy coffee and brownies, and you'd sign up for a tour of our campus by one of our ambassadors. Then you'd join our faculty and coaches and club moderators and students in the GEP gym to explore the opportunities here at Donovan Catholic. I promise you that we will be getting back to that point. This open house will be a little different. In this presentation, we will bring you all one of the tremendous academic advantages, the athletic programs at Donovan Catholic, the clubs and extracurricular activities, and much more that will be available to you in September of 2021. This is not our first Donovan Catholic virtual open house. In fact, at Donovan Catholic, we're no stranger to virtual learning. We excel at it, and we've been using virtual days for years in response to snow days. Today, in September of 2021, Donovan Catholic is here to serve you, the parents, and more importantly, your child's educational needs. The purpose of this presentation is for you to get to know us and see how Donovan Catholic will make a difference and what that can mean for your future. I could easily stand here and tell you all about Donovan Catholic. I've been principal for many years, but I think the best way for you to come to appreciate us is to listen to our various speakers, including our current students. All aspects of Donovan Catholic, including what a day at Donovan looks like, will be covered. At the end of our presentation, we'll have a question and answer session. So please submit your questions in the Q&A at the bottom of the screen. Thank you again, and please enjoy our Donovan Catholic open house. I would like to introduce Mrs. Jillian Kelly, the Vice Principal of Donovan Catholic High School.
Thank you, Dr. Gear. I'm happy to be here with you today during our virtual open house. Although I wish we could be in person, I know that one day we will have a chance to meet. This school year began like no other school year. Immediately, we put into place a reopening committee and we executed all safety protocols and guidelines recommended by the CDC and the New Jersey Department of Health. Here at Donovan, we guide you to excel in academics and utilize your God-given talents. At Donovan Catholic, we had all elements in place in order to educate our students 5 days a week. And as Dr. Geer mentioned to you earlier, our virtual learning is a common practice for our faculty and students. Our students are well prepared so they can continue to excel. Donovan Catholic instituted a hybrid learning schedule that enabled our teachers to educate our students virtually and in the classroom. Our teachers are committed to teaching and delivering a rigorous and in-depth curriculum, focusing on engaging the student learner and offering learning opportunities to expand their knowledge. We incorporated a special day on Wednesday, and this day is called We Days. On our We Days, we are committed to nurture the spiritual, social, emotional, and academic well-being of our students. To all of our future Griffins, this open house will provide you with the information that you need in order to make the decision for high school. We are a college preparatory school. We offer various pathways that suit your learning style, such as our International Baccalaureate Program, Honors and AP courses, Griffin support, and even college credit. Information about our placement test will be explained to you later in this presentation, along with information on how you can apply to Donovan Catholic. Any questions that you have, please don't forget to post them in the chat box below, and we will be happy to answer them at the end during our Q&A session. I'm looking forward to seeing you next year in our hallways, and I wish you the best of luck on your placement test and your choice for high school. Now, I'd like to introduce to you, Mackenzie O'Connor, our Donovan Catholic Student Council President.
Hello, my name is Mackenzie O'Connor. I'm a senior here at Donovan Catholic, and I am the current president of the Student Council. I am extremely grateful for the opportunity to speak to you today. I live here in Tom's River, and I attended St. Joseph Grade School from kindergarten through eighth grade. 4 years ago, I was in your shoes, and I chose Donovan because of its academic rigor, successful athletics, encouragement of service, and warm feeling of community. This school, of course, did not disappoint. Since freshman year, I have been on the cross country team, and I have competed on the track and field team, helping to win two conference championships. In terms of leadership, this will be my fourth year on the student council, my third year as an ambassador, my third year on the Catholic Athletes for Christ Advisory Board, and my second year as part of the National Honor Society. Lastly, I have enjoyed involvement in many clubs, the service-oriented ones being Interact, Operation Smile, and GOES, and an activism-based club, which is our own chapter of the global organization Amnesty International. It may sound like I have been busy for the past few years, but the best way to experience Donovan is to look into all of its opportunities. More often than not, students find multiple activities that bring them joy and a sense of belonging. When I was a freshman, I had no idea what I was good at or what I enjoyed. Now, as a senior, I am more confident in myself and in my plans for the future. During my time here, Donovan has challenged me academically, guided me to be a well-rounded young adult, and prepared me for the challenges that lie ahead. Specifically, this school influenced me to make service a large part of my life, and I am approaching 500 hours of community service. This school year, I was even inspired to continue learning outside of these walls, and I now take online courses that pertain to what I wish to study in college. More important than any accomplishment, Donovan is where I met the most passionate educators and my best friends. In less than a year, I will hopefully be at the perfect school for me, where I plan on studying computer science. And I know I will have the Donovan Catholic community cheering me on. And you are now going to hear from Andrew Heitman, who will talk to you about clubs and activities at Donovan Catholic.
At Donovan Catholic, there truly is something for everyone. We have over 50 clubs and activities you can choose from. As an incoming freshman or transfer student, clubs and activities are a great way to make new friends who have the same interests as you.
The Performing Arts offers 16 different theater opportunities for students. But don't worry, you don't have to sing or act to be involved in productions. Backstage, lighting, and crew are just as important. Next up is Annalise to speak to you about our choirs. Take it away, Annalise.
Hi, I'm Annalise, and I have participated in all choirs at Donovan Catholic since freshman year. Donovan Catholic offers four amazing choirs: girls, mixed, jazz, and classical choir. There are also band options, which include jazz, pep, concert band, and specialty ensemble. All perform at school productions and travel each year to compete and showcase their talents. Next up is Alexa to speak to you about clubs and activities at Donovan Catholic.
Hi, I'm Alexa. At Donovan, there is a club for everyone. Come get involved. I'm going to share a few of our clubs and activities with you today. Sad Club, Equestrian Club, Academic Challenge, Active Adventure Club, Academic Decathlon, Video Games Club, World Cultures Club, and Operation Smile, just to name a few. All clubs and activities are listed in this presentation. If there is not one that interests you, bring your ideas and create your own club. Now, I would like to introduce Jessica Alturk, our National Honor Society President.
Hello, my name is Jessica Alturk, and welcome to our school. Today, I'm here to talk to you about all my experiences at Donovan. To tell you a little bit about myself, the activities and clubs I'm involved in are NHS, Ambassadors, Art Club, Theater, Choir, Operation Smile, and Big Brothers Big Sisters. As someone who graduated from St. Joseph Grade School, always seeing the big kids from a distance was honestly pretty intimidating, but the older I was, the more excited I became to join them at Donovan. When I finally became a freshman, I felt so nervous about how to manage my time or how to be a part of all these amazing activities I'd heard about while still maintaining my grades. However, now as a senior, I can say that I should have been more focused on enjoying my time here. My nervousness about school almost made me want to skip the first year of theater, which I had already done for 4 years in middle school. I can tell you now that I'm so happy I didn't miss my favorite play we've ever done, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. So, definitely try everything and have fun. Donovan has a lot to offer. My plans for after Donovan are to go to college for something in the arts and design. If you are an incoming freshman next fall, I wanted to ask you to have fun. High school goes by faster than you can imagine. Thank you for listening, and I hope everyone watching has a wonderful day.
Donovan Catholic was the first Trenton Diocesan High School to have a campus ministry program. The campus ministry department, along with our pastor, director, Father Scott Schaefer, organized school-wide prayer experiences, including daily prayer, masses, prayer services, opportunities for the Sacrament of Reconciliation, and retreats. Campus ministers facilitate a yearly retreat for each grade level and overnight retreats for interested students. The campus ministers also organize theater retreats for the fall and spring productions. These retreats look at the script and the musical numbers through the lens of faith. Sacramental preparation and a woman's Bible study are also offered. Donovan's mission statement calls students to live their faith and to respect and serve others. Thus, students are required to complete Christian service hours each year. Many of our students exceed the hours of service required. Donovan's campus ministry program invites students to reflect on their relationship with Jesus Christ and to live as faith-filled, service-oriented people now and in the years to come. Looking forward to seeing you next year. And now a few words from our athletic director, Joe Gomolka.
Hi, I'm Joe Gomolka, Athletic Director here at Donovan Catholic. Virtual Zoom and Google Meet are the new norm for all of us. Here at Donovan Catholic, we have 27 sports during the fall, winter, and spring. Our teams attract some of the best athletes in Monmouth and Ocean County. The success of our athletes has been unprecedented. In just the past few seasons alone, Donovan Catholic has accomplished and provided the following. In football, last season we were 9-2 and Liberty Division champions, sending some of our players off to play college football. In track, historically a program that year in and year out wins many division, county, and state titles. Currently attending UCLA on a full scholarship is one of our former track athletes who left Donovan Catholic as one of the best throwers in the United States. Yes, one of the best throwers in the country. We here at Donovan believe you will see Alyssa someday throw in the Olympics. One of our returning seniors, James Bivens, runs the 100 and 200 meter dash, is currently ranked as one of the fastest runners in this state. He also runs the football down the field. Our girls volleyball team has advanced to the Shore Conference Championships the last 2 years in a row. They finished the 2019 season as one of the best Catholic high school volleyball programs in New Jersey. In tennis, both girls and boys tennis, we have won multiple titles over the last two decades. One of the most accomplished tennis players to leave Donovan is now the COO for Jay-Z and Beyonce. Not bad for Donovan Catholic. Softball is a program that is currently ranked number one in the state of New Jersey. That's 360 schools, both public and private. I recently received confirmation that our softball coach has been named a National Softball Coach of the Year for the state of New Jersey. Gymnastics is a program we reestablished 2 years ago and now has some 10-plus gymnasts. In our second year back on the floor, Donovan captured the division title, and we look forward to add more titles as we move forward. Field hockey has been a girls' sport for many years. 4 years ago, we began the program here at Donovan by building a new field hockey field. Our wrestling team in the past few seasons has emerged as a team that fears no opponent. In the last few seasons, we have turned out district and regional champions along with some state qualifiers. Many of our athletes on the powerlifting team take advantage of our strength and conditioning classes in order to increase the big four: strength, power, explosiveness, and speed. A great way to prepare during the off season of an athlete's sport. Our powerlifting team has won many state and national titles. Despite COVID, we're looking to bring back Donovan Catholic's award-winning competition cheer team. Donovan Catholic is committed to providing state-of-the-art facilities. This includes our new turf field and renovated gymnasium. New scoreboards have been added to the gym also. Recently opened is the ATF, our athletic training facility. This facility rivals any weight room in the state. Donovan Catholic is also proud of our 28-acre Whitty Road Field Complex, where we host baseball, softball, soccer, lacrosse, tennis, and soon to be the indoor bubble. Donovan Catholic has something for everyone. I look forward to meeting you and helping you explore your athletic journey. Thank you. See you on campus next September. Now I'd like to introduce Mrs. Britton, the Director of Student Services.
Hi, future Griffins. I'm Mrs. Britton, Director of Student Services at Donovan Catholic. I oversee the Guidance Department and academic advising for incoming students like yourself. At Donovan Catholic, we offer a comprehensive guidance curriculum that includes academic, social, and emotional support. you will work with the same guidance counselor for all 4 years of attendance at Donovan Catholic. We will guide you on your academic journey through course selection this winter to your graduation 4 years later. During the enrollment process to Donovan Catholic, your academics will be evaluated and you will be given a placement of courses. These are the course levels of the classes you will take. We want our students to be challenged, but not overwhelmed. I know high school is a time of a lot of personal and academic growth, and that's why I'm happy that Donovan doesn't track students. So if you start in college prep, you are able to move into more challenging classes in most departments as you develop academically. I know one of the strengths of our school is the variety of students we serve, and our curriculum can serve a variety of learners. Our goal is to allow you to push yourself to achieve your full academic potential and maybe to step outside of your comfort zone too, which sometimes may lead to more frequent check-ins with your guidance counselor, especially for our new freshmen and transfer students as you adjust to a new school environment. Our counselors have an open door policy for students, and we advocate for open communication between parents, students, teachers, and the administration as well. Our goal, of course, is not just to get you to graduation, but to prepare you for success long after you've left our locker line halls. Our graduation requirements exceed the New Jersey state academic requirements. Our students are provided a well-rounded Catholic education with the ability to pursue areas of interest through exploratory courses like electives and to earn college credit through advanced coursework. Well, I could brag about the dynamic profile of our graduating classes or the top colleges they attend each fall, like Brown, Bucknell, or West Point, or the millions of dollars in academic college scholarships our students are offered each year. In recognizing the individuality of each student, I know that not every student is Ivy League bound. If you are, great. I can't wait to help you achieve your goals by providing a rigorous high school curriculum. What I'm most proud of is the work we put in to help each student discover and achieve their own individual goals. Every child is different, and your college aspirations should reflect that. So much of the success of our students is due in large part to the collaborative approach we take. We are in this together, and that includes you, parents and guardians as well. I think the highlight of our guidance curriculum is the College Readiness Series, which consists of several yearly evening presentations for our families to communicate the most important trends to take away the stress of applying to college. This collaboration between the student, parent, and school surely drives students to reach their full potential when they are supported by so many individuals who are invested in your success. One of those presentations each year is our curriculum updates, where I will walk you through the tremendous amount of academic course opportunities we offer. A full presentation regarding curriculum will be presented in early 2021. Our course offerings guide is available on our website under accepted students if you are interested in a sneak peek, including information about our advanced placement AP and International Baccalaureate IB courses. These are college-level classes that you can get college credit for while still in high school. Our IB diploma program allows you to graduate not only with a Donovan Catholic diploma, but with the internationally recognized IB diploma as well. We are the only school in Ocean County to offer the prestigious IB diploma program for your junior and senior year at Donovan Catholic. We will present more in-depth information about the IB program at a future date. Your guidance counselor will assist you with course selection each year to help you explore career interests and to add rigor to your transcript to prepare you for and set you apart from other applicants for your post-high school endeavors. Now, more than ever, as higher education adapts to the changing times, your transcript and the rigor of classes you enroll in will matter more. Our students complete 8 classes a year. You'll take 4 classes from September to January and the other 4 from January to June. Our 80-minute classes meet 5 days a week for the entire semester. This college scheduling means your class time isn't just spent being lectured by a teacher, but it allows for collaborative learning. Students attend 2 classes in the morning, followed by our flex period in the middle of the day, and then 2 more classes before dismissal. During flex, our campus is open but supervised, allowing students to attend club meetings, see a teacher for extra help, go to peer tutoring, eat lunch, hang out with your friends, or maybe study in between classes. With such a diverse student population, flex is definitely one of the reasons we've built such a strong community atmosphere. Learning opportunities at Donovan Catholic extend beyond the classroom too. We have several global learning initiatives, including the ability to travel or study abroad and participate in service trips too. All of these great experiences will make your high school years meaningful, develop worldly perspective, and build a diverse resume supported by strong academic opportunities in our classrooms. So now, let's take a look at a day in the life of a Donovan Catholic student.
My name is Caitlin Pysak. I'm a senior here at Donovan Catholic and the president of the class of 2021. My experience at Donovan has been very memorable, to say the least. High school, like many say, will be the best 4 years of your life. And trust me, they were right. Donovan has brought me my closest friends that I know will forever be with me, and the education that I would have not received anywhere else. From kindergarten to 8th grade, I've only experienced a public school education and their way of teaching. Looking back at it, it felt very simple and just your average schooling. As much as I loved Intermediate North, I knew that when my parents enrolled me into Donovan, there would be more opportunities than in a public high school. In my 4 years of high school, I have been involved with the Student Council, Habitat for Humanity, Operation Smile, and World Cultures Club. I've also been a member of the field hockey team and lacrosse team. Not only did I get involved with athletics and extracurricular activities, I wanted to fulfill my Catholic beliefs and receive all of my sacraments as a freshman. Once I arrived at Donovan Catholic, I quickly became aware of how important the Catholic faith is to the community and to myself. Coming to Donovan, I felt a sense of community where the focus is not just on academics, but also a strong Catholic value that will last a lifetime. That being said, I vividly remember my first couple weeks here at Donovan Catholic. As a freshman coming from a public school, you could say I wasn't just nervous, but excited at the same time. I knew I would be stepping far out of my comfort zone And once school began, I felt so welcomed by the staff and other students that I thought, why was I so nervous in the first place? All of those nerves were pushed aside because I quickly realized that Donovan was my new home. Now as a senior, I still have the same thought. Donovan will always be my home. I am so fortunate and grateful that my parents sent me here because it was an experience of a lifetime. I have met some of my closest friends from all over Ocean County, built relationships with staff, and feel ready for the next chapter of my life and education. And with the pandemic of 2020, I couldn't be more impressed with how Donovan seamlessly transitioned to virtual learning. Despite the challenges of this past year, I am confident that Donovan has prepared me for my future. Once my 4 years of Donovan sadly come to an end, I intend to further my education at a higher institute of learning and work towards a law degree. If I could sum up my 4 years at Donovan, I would simply say that it truly made a difference. Next, you're going to hear a parent's point of view.
From the first moment that our children entered kindergarten, we knew that there was no other place that they would have to go except for Donovan Catholic High School. As a Donovan Catholic High School parent, I can wholeheartedly say that this institution has brought about and passed all of our expectations for what we wanted for our children. The faculty and staff here are second to none in providing an excellent working environment for educational studies and extracurricular activities that allow each child to grow, learn, and explore their world like no other school can provide. Our first child came here and had an excellent transition to the college situation. They were fully prepared to enter that next world due to the outstanding educational opportunities that were presented here. So obviously, when our second child was entering high school, there was absolutely no doubt that we were going to place them here as well. There seem to be many places where students can go and learn secondary education, and parents can explore a lot of things, but there really only is one true choice for any parent and any student that wants to surpass anything that they could possibly imagine in the way of being prepared, not only for college, but life. Donovan Catholic offers it all, and there is no other choice, because Donovan Catholic offers students a superb education and a wonderful social environment that allows them to explore their world and become successful at every level. There is no other choice except for Donovan Catholic.
The Donovan Catholic mission statement represents who we are as a community. The high school community of Donovan Catholic educates its students to live their faith, respect and serve others in a global society, and pursue academic excellence in a college preparatory environment. Our admissions office is your next step in becoming a Griffin at Donovan Catholic. During this presentation, we will walk you through our admissions process. This includes registering for the high school placement test, the application and enrollment process for your student, the financial aid application through FACS, scholarship opportunities for all incoming freshmen, transportation to Donovan Catholic, and the opportunity to become a Griffin for a day by registering for a virtual tour.
The freshman application for the class of 2025 is available on our website, www.donovancatholic.org, under the admissions tab, Apply to Donovan. Current eighth grade students need to register for the HSPT test. The HSPT test will be offered virtually. The admissions team will contact you with all the details.
Academic scholarships are available under the same tab. A placement test for these scholarships is required, and these applications are due back on January 30th, 2021. The tuition assistance FACS application is available for all students. The application is available on our website under the admissions tab, tuition assistance. Parents, please complete within the deadline. As an incoming freshman or transfer student, you are encouraged to apply for scholarships and financial aid. Over two-thirds of our students are receiving aid or scholarships totaling over $2.5 million. Transportation to Donovan is provided by most sending school districts in Ocean County. Donovan provides transportation for the following districts that do not provide their own transportation: Howell Wall, Barnegat, Pinelands, and Lakewood.
If your high school journey is to attend Donovan Catholic, our admissions team will find a source of transportation for you.
The Donovan Catholic Community Pledge. Be Donovan committed, be Donovan connected, be Donovan Catholic.
As a member of Donovan Catholic Community, I am called to live my faith and to respect and serve others. Due to the global pandemic of COVID-19, I realize that respecting and serving members of my school community requires unique measures to ensure the safety of all. Our personal actions affect each other's health in an extraordinary way during this time.
Therefore, I pledge to record my daily health screening and report any sign of illness, wear a mask over my nose and mouth at all times on the bus and on school property, wash my hands frequently, practice self-care, nourishing myself in body and spirit, getting proper rest, and reaching out for help when I am in need.
Be Donovan committed. Maintain a 6-foot distance while socializing with others. Follow official rules about numbers at social gatherings in and outside of school. Create a safe space for all by sanitizing my workspace before another uses it. Be respectful of differing opinions and practice compassionate listening.
Be Donovan connected. Be a voice of hope and encouragement for my peers who are struggling. Be a presence of love for those who feel alone or isolated from our community. Be a person of faith by praying for all those who are working on the front lines, for those who are suffering or who have died from COVID-19, and for those whose lives have been impacted in any way for this disease.
Be Donovan Catholic, be Griffin Great, and take the pledge.
At the closing of our virtual open house, we will be emailing you the contact information of all of our presenters. Now, at this point in our presentation, we are ready to answer all of your questions.